Hello and welcome to the tutorial on all the tools and drills showcased. So I'll just quickly showcase how good everything is and if you should buy it. Now check the timestamps in the video to see everything. Let's just start with the normal lockpick. You get this while joining the game for the first time, so this is completely free. Now as you can see, it's not very fast, but this can get you stealth. Now you have the advanced lockpick, which is almost 2 times as fast as the normal, unlocked at level 6 I believe. Then we have the expert lockpick at level 14, and now here's a comparison between every one of them. You can see that the expert lockpick is very quickly, and now you can really see the big difference between all of them. Now the first one, 2.5 seconds, 4 seconds, 7.3 seconds. Now I recommend just buying every lockpick that you can. Then we have the hacking device, which is you right click on any keypad that is here, so this can be a vault door or any other door, and then you need to click on these brick walls. And once you click fast enough, the vault will open without setting off the alarm. Now next up we have the camera blinder, which is basically you point it at the camera and the camera won't see you. As you can see, if I stop pointing, the camera will see me. Now you have to make sure that the purple light is on the camera, so I'll just try, as you can see, if I walk back, it's still on the camera, so it still works. And if you then drop the camera, it doesn't work anymore. So the smallest amount of light you need. Now for the drills, we have the normal drill, which takes a very long time. And yeah, if you're going loud for the first time, you can use this, but otherwise never use this drill, because there's always going to be a better drill than this one. It's also free. Then we have the angle cutter, which is basically 2 times as fast, maybe 3 times as fast as the last one. I would recommend if you're going loud. Then we have the sticky drill, which is basically a normal drill, but you don't have to drill yourself. So this can be useful if you're in the vault and you don't have any better drills unlocked. But for the price, I don't recommend this one. I shouldn't buy it. Now we have the last one, which is the concrete breaker or the stone breaker. And this is really fast, so if you're going loud, that's the best one you can get. Now here's a comparison between every one of them. Now I left the sticky drill out because it's basically the same as the normal drill, but it's sticky. So you can see the stone concrete breaker thing is like fucking good. So buy that one and buy this angle cutter. Now here we have the battle ram, which is the funniest thing to use. Basically you run into doors with these things and you can almost break down any door with this if you're going loud. But even if you're going stealth, this can be very useful. As you can see, you just go with the battle ram. Sometimes it doesn't work as good, and I also tried this on this door, so it only works on normal doors and not on vault doors. Now last up we have C4, and you get 4 C4 if you purchase this. This is also the last item. You can stick this onto vaults by just letting it go near this vault. If you press the right button, it will bleep 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 bleep, and then it will gonna go explode. Now you have to put one on each of those vault locks. And one thing to remember is you can also shoot guards. So if I drop it right here and the guard will walk on it, he will die, as you can see. And I tried this door, but it doesn't work, and if you're too close, you also die yourself. So you have to be careful with these. If you put C4 next to the C4, that is going to explode. So if it's in the back, it's also going to explode as well.